Good morning! It's my first day in Nagano and it is a perfect, beautiful day. I don't know if you can tell, but it's snowing! It's just absolutely beautiful weather. It's a perfect day to go skiing, which is what I'm gonna be doing today. The ryokan that we're staying at has a special key to all the city onsens. So we're gonna go to, I think there's 9 city onsens, and we're gonna try to go to all of them. There's also a special towel that you can buy, and you can stamp the towel from with all the different onsen stamps. So I'm gonna try to collect all 9 city onsen stamps. I'm only here for 2 days, so hopefully I'll be able to get all of the onsen stamps. I'm excited, it's snowing! It's the first actual snow I've literally seen all winter. It's so cold, I'm wearing so many heating pads on my body and I have hand warmers in both my pockets. Like, I'm just trying to prepare for the cold because it's cold. But I'm so excited. Here at Ichinoe Mountain, and I'm gonna go skiing. I'm not gonna bring my camera with me when I go skiing because that just sounds like a bad idea. I'm gonna go skiing for like the first time in like 14 years. The only other time I've been skiing, I think I was 8 years old. My parents thought it'd be a good idea to go spend one Christmas at a cabin in North Carolina. So that was the only time I've been skiing. So I haven't been skiing since, and I'm from Florida, so all the odds are against me. But I'm gonna attempt skiing the second time in my life. And I hope it goes well. I'm wishing myself luck. Good luck, me. Oh my God, here we go. Okay, I made it down the mountain. I'm cold, I'm tired, and I'm a changed woman. It was okay, but I think I've had my skiing fill for the rest of my life. It was fun and terrifying at the same time. It was like Fuji. I'm done. How cool is that? I have icicles in my hair. I have legit icicles in my hair. Wow. Yeah, that's how cold it is. So I have like a layer of like ice sheets on my body. But now I have a hot cup of cocoa and I'm just gonna try to warm up because I'm so cold. I'm done skiing for today. Keep it like 2 hours. I'm good. I'm good. I don't really like snow, so I'm good. First night in Nagano. Oh, you can't see anything. Trying to walk in Geita on ice is so difficult. I'm going to die. Onsenning. Number 9, the last one. This one. Mm. Yeah. That barely stamped. Done. With my stamp towel. Yeah. Okay. It's like 7:30 a.m. We're gonna go to some onsens on our last day in Nagano. It's also snowing right now, really heavily, so... Ah! And I'm just wearing only yukata, I'm not wearing snow clothes. How do you feel?
I'm okay. This is fun. Oh,
literally wearing nothing. It is so cold. Where's the onsen? Get me to the onsen, I'm cold.
Oh my God, I finally made it to the onsen. I am so ready.
The snow didn't feel cold until it melted.
Yeah, because it seeps into your soul. That's why.
The experience.
another super snowy morning in Nagano. This morning I went onsenning and there was like 40 centimeters of snow. I was drowning in it. It's still snowing. It's still snowing. It's supposed to be snowing all day. And there's just heaps of snow and everyone else is currently trying to dig out their cars in the snow because today we're leaving. But not before going to the monkey park. We're gonna go to the monkey park next. I'm excited to see monkeys in the snow, and it just might be cold enough for them to actually bathe in the onsen. So fingers crossed that they'll be in the onsen bathing, so that'll be exciting. Really rocking out with the snow. Oh, so much snow. It's just so much snow. The struggle. But you're excited about the snow, right?
Oh, I love it. I don't care. I don't have to do this all the time. This is great.
No! My leg's been swallowed. No! Hiking to Snow Monkey Park now. And it's about a 30-minute hike. The top is snowing pretty hard. But, so we're cold. But I think it will be cold enough for the monkeys to take a bath. So, yay! And they're like really cute, but also terrifying at the same time. But we made it, so excited. They're actually in the onsen bathing because it's cold enough. And I'm like really excited, but also terrified. Oh, baby monkeys. It's like so close. Ah! There he goes. I wish someone groomed me like that.
The snow monkeys originally used to invade the people's onsens nearby, which is what actually inspired the people at the Snow Monkey Park to build this onsen for these monkeys.
It's cold and the pipe is warm. Just go in the onsen. I'm a snow fairy.
It's a sign that was like,
oh my god,
Kumao, Chewy, or